The National Union of Ghana Students, NUGS, has called for cool heads in the controversy surrounding the decision by the Electoral Commission to compile a new voters' register. The students' body has meanwhile tasked stakeholders to utilize the Inter-Party Advisory Committee, IPAC, to resolve their differences.
We call on all political parties and stakeholders to continue the use of Inter-Party Advisory Committee, IPAC. IPAC meetings to ensure easy on their concerns, meetings to engage EC on their concerns. NUGS is very much concerned about the Ghanaian student having a sound and safe environment which fosters academic excellence. Consequently, we strongly call on all stakeholders to respect the independence of the EC and desist from acts of intimidation, coercion, and inducement directed at obstructing the EC from its constitutional mandate of conducting a credible, free, fair election, or stampeding it into making decisions that will mar the beauty of election 2020. We demand nothing short of a free, fair, and transparent election from the EC. Finally, on the electoral brouhaha, NUGS urges the Electoral Commission to do well to engage all opposing parties and stakeholders in a manner that shows respect and appreciation of their views in the democratic space. NUGS encourages the EC to give room for some amount of logic to operate without undermining their independence, powers, and authority. The EC must be transparent in its dealings with all political parties and stakeholders and to work assiduously to allay the fears in order to command strong confidence and trust in the electoral process.